afternoon. Just out for a Saito 56 run. This is an engine I recently acquired from RCGroups for a very reasonable price. I tore it down, cleaned it up, replaced the bearings. It's a looks like a relatively moderate time engine. As you can see, it runs like a champ. I've got a 12.6 APC on it, an OSF plug, and I had about half a tank of Morgan's 5% Omega. So, just for the heck of it, this is the first time I've run it since I cleaned it up and rebuilt it. Thought I'd take it out for a run in between rain showers here today. I did some static thrust readings. I only did them with this prop because I really didn't feel like, you know, stopping and changing props, but I was doing some tuning of this engine. So I think I've got it tuned pretty well. At the last point there, I was richening it up just a hair for what it could be set for flight. I don't want to keep it peaked like that. But again, I said yet another Saito engine. Just another perfectly running Saito engine. I mean, I've yet to see a stinker. And this is yet another beautiful one. Thank you for watching.